only thing you can bring up is how will they handle adversity, how will they handle things without having guys like Dexter Lawrence and especially Christian Wilkins and some of the leaders that they've had these last few years, they're gone. So it's a new wave of leadership that needs to step up.
Okay, Clemson's first game of the season is Thursday against Georgia Tech. The big game of the weekend is 11th-ranked Oregon against number 16 Auburn. It's probably the matchup of the weekend. And for the first time, Gus Malzahn is starting a freshman.